फिरोजा सुरेश साइकिल मेयर मुंबई के हमारे साथ मौजूद हैं। फिरोजा, मैं आपसे ये पूछना चाहती हूँ, जो व्हाट इज द माइंडसेट, एग्जिस्टिंग माइंडसेट ऑफ पीपल इन कॉन्टेक्स्ट टू हाउ पीपल कम्यूट इन अर्बन सिटीज इन इंडिया।
सो अर्बन सिटीज में क्लियरली देर आर थ्री एस्पेक्ट्स. वन इज द एलीट, वन इज द मिडिल क्लास एंड द लोअर मिडिल क्लास एंड द अंडर प्रिविलेज. एलीट probably travels by its personal vehicle or maybe shared mobility. If you look at cycling, for him cycling would be more of the leisure, probably for endurance or touring, and probably he could use an electric vehicle because he's got the disposable income for purchasing a little high-end bicycle and maybe electric vehicles for once in a while for commuting to work. The middle class, they are the ones who are using the public transport, and always the problem is the last mile connectivity for them. Once it's the crowded trains and the last mile connectivity is always a problem. So the solution out there would be definitely to address the last mile with public transportation, ease their put more infrastructure or more funding where in the public transportation, because in Mumbai the mode share is 25% people travel by those crowded bus and trains. And the third, which is very, very crucial for us in Mumbai city, is the underprivileged, and those constitute a major chunk because they are the ones who use the livelihood bicycles.
Right.
Okay, and that's an ecosystem which we need to maintain, because livelihood bicycles means the dabba wala, istri wala, the doodh wala, the cycle rickshaw in Delhi. Why aren't we nurturing that ecosystem? Because that's the huge cycling ecosystem which each and every city has, and they don't complain. They
so
don't complain of the infrastructure.
This.
They don't complain about potholes. They don't complain about climates.
Right.
They don't
so, Firuza, let me ask you this: how would you respond to people who ask you that how can you be an avid cyclist in a city like Mumbai, which has so much traffic, where it's so dangerous to be cycling, and yet it's something you want to do? So how do you reconcile it all?
So in Mumbai, it's clear divide between an urban cyclist, and he uses a vehicle. He uses a cycle for leisure activity, or maybe endurance, or training for competition. And there are a whole set of people who use their cycle to work. I mean, specifically from home to office. As you rightly mentioned, people really are very concerned when it comes to traffic, because it's pretty much in Mumbai. Of course, the road accident. But if you see the statistics when it comes to road safety, most of the accidents of a cyclist have happened in the leisure space, not in the commute space. The commute space, because the traffic itself is so slow, it's about 5 to 10 kilometers per hour. I mean, how can a possible motorized transportation can be a threat to a cyclist? I mean, we cycle the length and breadth of the Mumbai city, and never in a case where a dabba wala has or a istri wala has been threatened by a motorized transportation, he's fallen down and, you know, lost his life. So so that's what it is. In the commute space when it comes to urban transport in urban cities.
बिल्कुल, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया हमसे बात करने के लिए फिरोजा सुरेश, और यही उम्मीद करते हैं कि ई साइकिल्स भी आएँ और जो आम हमारा नागरिक है वो अफोर्ड उसे कर सके और इस पे आगे बढ़ सके।